Hi, this is Ramya Ravindran. I'm here with a good news for y'all. This is for all those students who have been requesting since last 2 weeks. So here it is. For the very first time, we are offering an option to take a sample test first and then decide whether to opt for the entire course. Actually, aspirants have been asking us for this option even during our previous 3 batches, but it was never offered. But this time we have hiked the price, right? So we think it's rational to give y'all a sample test first, then we should allow you to take a decision. Also, please note this offer is open only for the next 15 days. We are doing this so that you can write the second test with the remaining students who have already joined us. Next test is after 15 days and the sample test which will be given to you is the first test so that you are in sync with this batch. Actually, we don't want to keep the offer open for long because if students come in the middle of the course, it won't be possible for us to accommodate them in this batch. And that is also the reason why we don't promote the main test series too much. We don't want many students for mains and we want only limited students who are willing to put in hard work. Who should opt for this test series? Either you should be a student who is ready to follow the entire timetable and read every single chapter mentioned in the syllabus and every single model answer that we give to you. Or if you don't have that much time, you should be at least studying every single model answer paper that we give because that will also ensure that you complete the entire syllabus because our model answers 306 questions, which is equivalent to 500 plus questions, would be covering everything. Okay, but not studying and not attempting test is not acceptable to us. See, if you are attempting only few tests or only few questions in each test, that is also fine. That is, you should make sure that you attempt at least 40 to 50% of the questions throughout the course. Then it is fine for you to join the test series and also it will give some satisfaction to us. Next, anxiety that the students have, especially the students who have already joined this course, that is the present fourth batch students, is this particular question. I have not completed my studies. How can I attempt the test? I will score low marks. First of all, understand that I never judge my students on the basis of the marks that they score. If you have seen my lectures, you would have noted one fact. I have always tried to make sure that the student with the lowest grasping power, that is the backbenchers, they should be able to understand what I am teaching. Because actually it's them who really need a teacher. Others can anyway manage on their own, right? So be rest assured, you won't be judged for not knowing certain facts, okay? That is not a very big deal. If you have the right intention, if you really want to serve the society, and you have a different perspective towards everything that is happening around, trust me, universe will set the stage for you. Everything will be in your favor. And that also includes getting the right teachers, okay? The teachers who don't judge you and we won't judge you. So be rest assured. Go ahead and take the test. And I hope I have pacified your anxieties and fears. And take the test with confidence, without any clutter in your mind. Don't think too much. Just write the test. These are the details of test 1, which is also your sample test. So go through this. I have been showing this since last 2 videos. You can pause it and have a look at it. This is the price of the full course and the contact details. My email ID is given on the screen. You can mail me if you need any more clarification or in case if you want to join the course. Vysh's email ID is also given here. You can mail him as well. But in that case, keep me in CC, right? So that's all. Thank you. Thank you so much.